Thank you. All right, let's get started. Okay. We're gonna get started. All right. Okay. Wild Scyther. Oh. Nice catch. What's up, Anthony? Not quite there yet, Anthony. Got three to go. What's up, long haul? What a screen name to pick. You should have picked long haul. Oh, that's great. Hey, man. You don't choose the sod life. The sod life chooses you. When the sod father calls, are you gonna answer? Oh, yes. Today was full of laughter. As sucky as the work was. Athena or Hera? Athena, nah. Long call. Thank you. I have no idea where I'm going in this game. Well, maybe it's more of a drip instead of a leak. I don't know. Yes, it did. I'm actually inside of a queen right now. I'm inside of a queen. Because she's fat. Because there's a fat monster making her fat. And so I have to get rid of the fat monster that's making her fat. This is true. The magic school bus could be inside anyone right now. We would be none the wiser. Man, I don't have anything that heals AP. What up, Bex? You up too. We'll come back. I need something to heal action points. I should heal while I'm not. That would be smart. That would be smart. Thank you. Okay, now to go back inside the queen. There's Salty. You haven't missed much, Salty. By the way, were you prepared if that was the case? Yeah, Odom and Pit aren't here yet. They might be later. Well, that's good. Oh, also for everyone watching, text-to-speech has had its cooldown reduced, so you can use text-to-speech more frequently. Well, we're waiting. I think we're planning to do Nikki's rando on Saturday. By the way, so I gotta get some stuff set up. Cause I actually have to use, I don't know yet, but it will probably be afternoon to early evening. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to read them out loud. Forrest Gump's the character. Net worth was around $11 billion in modern day money. But yeah, I think we'll do early, like either late afternoon or early evening is what I think it'll wind up being. Hey, and an oil change, Bex. And an oil change. Hey, if for some reason I skyrocket, that benefits you too, Bex. So, nice catch, Bex and Salty. put it in the Discord. Just in general. Thank you, Salt. Salt or Salty? I prefer Salty. Well, that was a dead end. Should probably heal my people. You can be pretty salty IRL too. Well, whatever I'm doing, I guess it's the right thing because
beautiful skin sock holding water and farts. Never let anyone tell you different.
Sorry, I'm messing with sound alerts right now. Because I want to change some things real quick. It's not a butthole. Okay. Although I'm not quite sure what it is. Pit! What's up, Pit? Other than spring cleaning. Don't worry. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing. All I know is I keep winning battles in every, like, I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing. I just am doing. Oh, okay, I see. Okay. That one ran away. That little. Stretch will be better once I add a webcam and you can see that I actually do it. Oh no, I still haven't decided though whether that should be a 25 sub goal or the 50. Because I mean, I got a buy a webcam, but it's not just as simple as that. Because I also need to clean my office. And I'll probably do a green screen. They have some that can just attach to your chair. There's an Azurul for anyone who wants it. All right, thanks, Pit. That is quite helpful. All right. Unwell. I haven't finished the VOD yet. I'm only about 30 minutes into the VOD. I'll put it this way. You haven't found out about the boss shuffle yet, where I'm at. There we go. Hey, I was nice. I gave you a ton of easy items. Oh, nice catch, Pit. See, how am I doing? Sure. Also, I don't know when, but I think we're gonna do Nikki's rando on Saturday in the early evening. I do have to get some scenes set up because I'm using a different emulator for her so that it can auto track because, oh, I definitely did not just pay attention to that dialogue. I definitely did not. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Memorials are not fun. Just trying to think. Yeah, I gotta set up a whole nother scene because I'm using a different emulator for auto tracking because I couldn't figure out how to get auto tracker to work with the emulator that I use. Ooh. You know what? If you don't mind, that would be pretty. That'd be better than what I was gonna set up, because I didn't quite know what I was gonna do yet. There we go. Can you add a crap counter? Well, this is for Nikki's rando, Salty. Not for me. Yo, Bex, are you still around? Hey, can you send me at some point a picture of your Bex signature, but like with no background? Because I want to put your Bex signature somewhere on my UI. I give credit where credit's due. Yeah, I can't. I wanted to work on that. I have some ideas for space by Buff Cinder. I should check my HP real quick, actually. I have not done Earthbound yet. That is coming up soonish. I think it's on this first list. Yeah, Earthbound is in the list that we're working on. So, let's see. After this, we're doing Pachinko. Yeah, no kidding. After this, we're doing Pachinko, and I think we're gonna do... I was thinking maybe Super Mario Kart after that, but I don't know yet. Well, Rand is out of AP, but I bought... Where is it? There. You'll just heal yourself after. I'll probably just do... I mean, maybe. I was thinking maybe I would do just stream Mario Kart for a day. Just have a chill stream. Because what we did with F-Zero... Oh man, If I did that with Super Mario Kart, that would drive me insane. Pun totally intended. Okay, so we want to focus on you. Trees. I didn't even notice the weird trees. Now I'm gonna notice when I go back to the VOD. Alright, that's great. That's fantabulous. What are you laughing about, Salty? Mi hermano. I don't understand, Salty. Hey, that's better than I thought I would have done, so. Thank you for the raid, Drumjawed. Hi, Raiders. I am... Yeah, I don't have shout-out set up. I need to figure that out. Thank you, Unwell. I do need to figure that out, though. I am enjoying Breath of Fire 2 right now. I am Phoenix Crush 91, and I am working on playing all the SNES and Super Famicom games. Oh, you can. There we go. Funny pit. So, we have played 23 games so far. 22 games so far. This is game 23. And I am exploring the Queen's body right now, trying to figure out what I'm missing. Oh, yes. Salty just did it. Those are the games that I've already played / beaten. And those are the games that we're working on right now. That's my exact list. So, because I had divided up into sections because there's 1,757 games. So, wow. Oh, thanks for the follow. Oh, there's a Fampi if anybody wants to catch it. Dream on Wednesdays, Fridays, and Sundays normally. Oh, I love the Super Nintendo. Super Nintendo was my go-to. But, we had hit our first sub goal, which was 10. So my wife, which is Nikki Nefarious in chat, she is going to run a Link to the Past randomizer, and she's never played Link to the Past. So it's going to be interesting. And I think we're running that on Saturday. We're not sure about that. But, oh, thanks for the follow, Blizz. Salty will definitely keep you up to date with the weird stuff I say. I say weird stuff. Nice catch, Unwell, Salty, and Nikki. I have the Pokemon community game for people that want to play it. You don't have to play it, but it's there if you want to. Just another way for chat to interact. I stole it from Unwell Beauty, who stole it from someone else. Why did you choose that clip, Salty? Why that clip? You know, I haven't really thought of what I would do when I reached my follower goal. I've kind of been focusing on building up my ideas for sub-goals. But I really should put something together. I just went in a circle. Why did I do that? Okay, I'm gonna exit and re-enter. I mean, it would be awesome.
You
Yes, I am planning on playing all Super Nintendo games. All Super Nintendo and all Super Famicom. Which is going to be interesting. No, Pit. No, Pit. I'm fine with me dying when I had one hit left on the boss. Oh, that's another thing. I'm notorious for running into boss fights unprepared. As my chat can confirm. Hey, like I said, if I could get through the god-awful Doom version... But, yeah. Notorious for running into boss fights. I also kind of just brute force my way through a lot of times. Yeah, I unfortunately have only do about two and a half hour streams typically. Yeah, you got swing with the punches. I'm talking about my manager, my content manager. Because around 2.5 hours, I start making really bad decisions in games, so... But every now and then, I go a little bit longer. So...
Meat consumed as comfort food is also an emotional support animal.
Makes sense. That's my wife. And let me tell you, she could be saying even stranger and weirder things. Of course, also, anybody that knows her can attest to that. She loves dogs. She would never harm a dog. Okay, Salty. Oh, and the other thing to know, seeing as it seems to come out one way or another through my chats, Salty Wolf is my brother, so I will be a little meaner to him than I am to others. Oh yeah, there we go. We'll have a salty factoid while we're here. Nina learned Typhoon. Oh yeah, my brother's here almost every stream. The only time he's not is when he's asleep. But yeah. And a good chunk of my mods are family in some way. Hey, I went and watched it after that stream, sir. That was during the, the final boss in Chrono Trigger. What was his name? It escapes me right now. Lavos. It was Lavos. Yeah, it took me 3 full streams to beat Lavos. So. Okay, let's see. The former Queen of England's royal crown had 2 of the largest diamonds ever found on Earth on it. Interesting. Yeah, talking about the queen in past tense is a little interesting. Okay. There we go. Auto battle that. Sometimes my daughter comes in the room when I stream. She hasn't been in a while, but sometimes she does. Chat calls her Picky One. That's her short name. I don't remember her full name. Unwell can tell you. Well, I know her actual name, I just don't know her chat name. That's it, Tall, Hungry, Picky One. I knew it was just a lot of adjectives. Dang, Ryu's almost level 30. Alright, Drum. Well, thank you for the follow again, and thank you for the raid. You have a good night, and I'll see you when you're next in. What do you mean, do I not like Starve? I didn't know Don't Starve is a game. Oh. Look at you, Salty, going out and following our raiders. Okay, I gotta look into this Don't Starve Together. Hold on. Give me a second. Okay, I pulled it up so I can look at it after stream. Oh, a Fomantis. I mean, maybe we can put something together. How
buy a man eat fish. He day. Teach fish man to a light talk.
We will have to yes, well, how many players does that game go up to? Now my chat's going to devolve into talking about fish. Four, maybe? Okay. I don't know, maybe we could put something together where we play it. Nice catch, guys. It's actually up to six. Well, we can probably put something together at some point. Nikki, I think chat wants you to keep putting random nonsense into TTS. Okay, so I got the therapy pillow, so now I need to go back to the tree. Doesn't Nina have work? She does not. Yes, a therapy pillow. For a tree. Okay, so party, let's throw Spar in, because I have to have Spar anyways. Fourth party member chat, any preferences? What the heck? Okay. Well, unwell, I will just give my gift next time I'm in your chat. Let's go, Bo. Oh, actually. Let's not go Bo, because I wanted somebody with warp. So Jean it is. Get sparse fusion for this place? Okay. I will warp to township then. That's fair, Salty. The reason why I don't want to take Jean is I think I'm done with him as a character. I know, like, every character in this game you have to use to a degree. And I think I'm done with Jean. But I could be wrong. Yeah, so there's not much point in building Jean up as a character. Nice. Okay. Well, that's a little disappointing. Right. Okay, that one. Who's ready to listen to Fly Pudding? I'm joking. I'm not gonna do that. I don't want Jean. So let's go Nina. All right. Now I need to switch. I had to listen exclusively to that song. If you go quite what? Like, quite silent? Quite extravagant? Quite broke. You got cure poison? No. You got cure poison? No. Awesome. Yeah, maybe we could put something together. Come up with something. Bex, you said you already own it? Okay. And then Unwell said she owned it, so. Salty doesn't have anything to play on. Maybe Boozy? Yeah, Boozy might do it. Oh boy. You know, I'm not much of a Minecrafter. But that being said, I like watching other people play Minecraft. But that being said, you know, maybe. Ooh, pixel crafts. I don't know. A Minecraft server might be something. That is an idea. They knock cat down. Doing what for years, Salty? Okay, cat is down. Now she's not. Oh. Yeah. Salty has been doing that. Then you will come into my mind. Oh, and for the new viewers, conversely, we do have Salty Factoids. But all right, okay. That being said, when Johnny Bliss is in chat, we also have anti-factoids, where he makes up a quote-unquote fact and presents it as a fact, but it is in all actuality a falsehood. But Johnny is not here today, or right now at least, so... I don't think any of this is gonna be better than what I have. We'll come back to that. Because I have a whip in my inventory that is potentially better. Oh, that's fun. I mean, I would have anyways, but... I forgot I had that whip. So, was the other one better? Or was it double whip? Yeah, it's better. Alright. Oh. Forgot to sell stuff. I was waiting for text-to-speech to go off, Nikki. Who's lucky and why? Oh. I see. That sounds annoying. Oh, there's an Esper. I like Esper. It's all right. Can I talk to you? Sure, I'll rest.
Imagine falling in love with someone, only to find out they drink the Vienna sausage juice.
Ew. Ew. No one caught it. Rigged. I feel like I talked to you, but I'm gonna talk to you again. Just to be on the safe side. Right before. Should only be two towns. Okay. Oh, you think a bunch of 7-year-olds couldn't run a town? Am I supposed to take this guy? I don't remember. Children of the Corn, Lord of the Flies. I don't remember the house guys. Okay. Well, we'll take him.
Dad.
What's up? Well, now he's like a dark maroon. Do you know I got raided earlier?
No.
Yep. Unwell says hi.
I got part of Darkling's
Bex and Pit say hello as well.
Bex and who?
Pit. Pit Mizzy. She's not been in here in a long time, so she doesn't know all my new followers and whatnot. This stupid pop filter will not stay still, and it is annoying me. First I was like, what are zip ties? Then I realized what you were talking about. If it's a leadoff attack, I'm just gonna run away. What? I don't know. Did I miss someone? I must have missed someone then. A little. I'm supposed to be wearing glasses while I do this, but I'm not wearing them. Did I miss something pretty obvious? Okay. Bless you. I see. Okay. That makes sense, Pit. Oh, geez. Completely new enemies. See, I was always farsighted, so I always kind of had trouble seeing. But seeing up close, but it was only minorly, not. Okay, salty. Okay. Stretching.
Road slug.
All right. Well, let's see how this goes. I don't know what Will does, and I accidentally selected it. So, well, guess I'm not finding out. Oh, those guys. I've seen those guys before. Oh, okay. I see. Yeah, I wouldn't want to use that. Let's just... Gotcha. All right. Well. Okay. Okay. No spells. That. Oh, there's a weasel. A weasel. I don't know what that was. Oh yeah, I got a weasel. Okay. Let's heal up.
I really wish it was Friday.
I really wish it was Friday too. Nice catch, Salty and Nikki. Jeez, this is annoying. And my daughter has left us again. Because she's hungry. That sucks. Damage control. Okay, you have that. Which kind of sucks because that lowers your AP a little bit. And you don't have a lot of AP anymore because you unfused. So that kind of sucks. Alright. Well, I'm almost done with the main story to Hollow Knight. I gotta say, I love Hollow Knight, but some of those boss fights, especially at the end. Oh, I was getting so frustrated yesterday. Oh. 4 days to do nothing. I wish I had 4 days to do nothing. Darn. I really had hoped I could run from that. Okay. No running for me. This doesn't look too good. I blame Pitt on that one. That means it wasn't Salty's fault, for once. Yeah. We're in a little bit of a pickle. And funny enough, Pit, is we're getting close to my quitting time, too. And you know how it is about me, and blame Salty and Pit. Now this time, Pit redeemed a stretch, and it made me yawn. Okay, well, Spar's got no... What? One hour? Jeez. That would be one long eternity. This is going to be an... This is going to be a terrible place to have to pick up on Friday in. Hero BT. Who does... That's a bracelet? Okay. Salty! I didn't even see it. That sounds kind of cool, actually, Pit. Like, I'm gonna be honest. Moroidness, otherwise known as the stinging tree, or the gimpy tree, is known as the most painful tree in the world. It has tiny barbs on the leaves' surfaces that dig into your skin and release a neurotoxin that causes such extreme pain that horses have been known to run off cliffs to try and stop the pain. Best case scenario, it goes away within 6 months. Worst case, it can last for years. If water touches your skin after this plant has touched you, the pain is said to be unbearable, and although it is related to stinging nettles, people who have been stung by gimpy have said that stinging nettles is nothing compared to it. Oh wow, that's amazing. Not the concerning plant that should be burned down. And he was on something, that's for sure. I see the ladder. Now, can I get to the ladder? Oh my god, this encounter rate. I think I still gotta smoke. Wild Pansage has appeared. Really? On the Backyard Scientist YouTube channel? I'll have to check that. I watch him every now and then. I mean, I shouldn't laugh at that, because that's not funny. But, I mean, it's kind of funny. Oh, I didn't check to see if I have pain sage. I should check that. Okay, I do. Okay, we're almost there. God. So Salty, how many subs do I have to get for you to lick it? Twelve subs. A Googleplex amount of subs. How about you touch it with your pinky finger, and then we'll just cut your pinky finger off afterwards. That's awesome. That's good. I love how I'm bargaining with my brother's livelihood. Well, we're gonna die. Well, on that note, let's go ahead and wrap for today, because I needed to wrap up anyways, because I need to do other things, because I have things and stuff to do. So let me go ahead and find someone to raid, share that love that we got earlier. No one else is playing Breath of Fire. So let's see. See, that's nifty, Salty. Your little side fact there. Going to poison school. Okay, well, we got a shop sanity / key sanity randomizer going on right now. So let's go ahead and hop in there. Alright, guys, I will be back on Friday, where we'll pick up and hopefully get through a little bit more. No, not that. I'm glad that didn't work. I accidentally clicked run ads and it didn't work. I don't want to run ads. Get through Brain Dungeon, yeah. Raid, there it is. Really, Salty? Okay.
There's a stretch. Get my hydrate before I raid.
All right, guys, see you Friday.